NAFA chapters are at the heart of the organization and offer a variety of fantastic opportunities for members, both in person and online.
I think that the chapters in NAFA are the key element for NAFA, that they keep NAFA vibrant and keep NAFA alive. The chapters are currently, we have somebody, Christine, who is just wonderful with working with the chapters. She will go into chapters, help them develop all of their meeting materials. She will help them develop a invitation to invite their chapter. She will even help them to take the registrations for the chapter. So as a national organization, we are really focusing on how we can help the chapters to maintain the people that they have in them and even gain new people into those chapters. Some of the challenges chapters have is in my chapter in particular is Rocky Mountain Chapter, which covers the state of Montana, the state of Utah, the state of Wyoming, the state of Colorado, the state of Arizona, a piece of the state of Arizona, a piece of the state of Texas, and all of New Mexico. So it's such a huge geographical area that some of the things that have been helping that is using the technologies that are available to actually go to webinars and things like that for chapter meetings so that people can participate more freely.